guys, if I was getting told off because he's not using it already, but I'm going up the Xbox, which is gold. It's a blue limited edition. I put this gold wrap on it, now I'm getting bored of the gold cloth. And then, this is already coming off. So, guys, today it's getting unwrapped, and I might order a new wrap for it. So what shall I do? Tell us in the comment section. Leave it like that. Unwrap it. Or unwrap it, keep it like that for a month or two. And get another wrap on it. What shall I do? I'm thinking about get a new wrap soon. Actually no, just leave the wrap. Fully leave the wrap. And then yeah. Or try like... get like a crash of tool wrap, if you know what I mean. So yeah guys, I'm gonna get a wrap. I'm gonna get unwrapped. Ooh, chicken wraps. Guys, I'm an idiot, because this is strategy very good. But it's like the title of the video, it's gonna be unwrapping my gold Xbox. So, I can't really leave it like that, otherwise I'll have no video. Do just realize guys. So guys, I don't know why I'm holding the camera like this, but one sec. Look at that glass. Hello. What are you doing like? It's bleeding, look at that. It's bleeding. So guys, it's obviously been bleeding because I had back to the basically a stick. They've knocked it out and killed it. So now it's like eatable. So yeah guys. That's a fish I caught at school. Because we've been fishing. And today guys, right now, after my mum's shooting, I have unwrapping my Xbox. So yeah guys. That's gonna be a good video. So guys, I'm now taking off this glorious gold wrap on my Xbox, so let's do this. Oh, that feels nice. That feels nice, though. This is all just one big piece. My spray. So if you guys are wondering why I actually have a bigger Xbox, it's because it's actually a limited edition one, guys. That off guys, you guys see very well. Oh yeah, you can. So it's a bit, yeah, it's gonna have a polish down. And now guys, I don't know if you can see this, but yeah, it feels nice. just feels nice. Oh, just rip me out. First time I'm going to be on the current progress. So, that's unwrapped, guys. Guys, it's all currently unwrapped. Snow. Guys, I've got it all unwrapped up. Some stickers here, but just Turtle Beach and please subscribe to the M5 on YouTube and double sticker. Yep, that was unwrapping my Xbox. Nearly finished. So guys, that was unwrapping the 2010 Xbox One console. Get it? Put it back because this app was made in 2010. It's a limited edition one. You can't get it now. It's from Forza Motorsport 6. So that's the type it is. And down here there used to be like this warning sticker about HSB such and such and such, but that came off before that and no one cares. And it's also the same one that Sean has. It's at YT.Gamer. Now I need to go get a baby wipe, so be back in a sec. So guys, that's the end of this video. Drop a like if you think I should upload a video about doing my Xbox's wrap again, which I will do. I'm gonna go look at the colours now downstairs. And cringe. So yeah, I just had to see that because I think Rebel Cop's cringe. I hate when you bomb eggs. And hate when I'm blue hose. I wanna protect you. Please don't come home with one.
wide windows, and you can say I can't.